our tickets are inside of his jacket pocket, so we can't really show the tickets, which is what I was going to do to show you guys what it looked like. But, you guys bombing us? Me? Yeah. Hi.
Second.
All right. Daniel? Let's see what you got.
Should we get it? I thought you already did this. You don't have to look at the bag. There's no point in the bag.
Look, it has Daniel's information on it. Why are you being all self-conscious?
What
about your bag? He got a haircut, by the way.
My shoe size.
Isn't it beautiful?
My tuck shoe size. No.
Quit.
All right. Tuck shoes.
No, tuck
dress
shoes.
Socks.
Okay. Dress socks. Tuck shoes.
Jacket. Shirt. Ta-da. Pants on the
dress. He's got the red bow tie, red vest, the suit with the shirt, and, of course, got the color as my dress. We had to bring the dress in there so they could actually match the color, but they did it perfectly. Great job. And the texture on the vest is actually really, really cool. I could say mine's more of like a silky texture, but it'll be okay. Say hello.
Hello.
His haircut is spectacular. Get out of the camera, back up.
You can blame Douche Canoe here for the shaved side here, as you can see. And then I
we had to even it out. He looks fine. He looks fine. The glasses even hide it. He's
like being a lopsided freak.
He's okay.
I feel like I'm like.
Thank you for that.
The monk look.
You're like, not okay.
Do re mi fa sol la ti da.
Is that what monks say?
What?
Is that what monks say?
On Monty Python's.
Look at how absolutely busy this is. The lights are starting to dim. The show's about to start. We're like, you can't even see Daniel. You can sort of see, yeah. But it's getting crazy. And we're going to film bits and pieces. So here we go, guys. Yay! I'm so excited! It's not working. We're trying, guys.
It's too sparkly.
Yeah.
Now, since this is our 25th anniversary, I'd like to recognize all of our past royalty. Now, it's our 25th year, but we've had kings and queens for 24. This year is our 24th set of royalty.
You're making my camera
Now, if you have served as a king or queen of the Krewe of Illusions at any time during our history, please stand up and give the crowd your best royal wave.
Woo!
Thanks to all of you for all you have done for the Krewe over the years.
That's a lot.
Now, at this time, the past and present members of the Krewe.
My heart sings, the machine. Your name, the machine.
So bright.
Your hands too long. I don't.
dress. Just try not to trip because it would be very embarrassing on the stage unless you can prove that you had too much alcohol. So wait just a little later on in the night to be a first. That's right, to stumble.
That's right.
I get first dibs.
Guidelines.
We are one of the only bands. One of the only bands in the entire world. And ladies, if you get too much to drink tonight, you will have a lot ride home with the drummer and I. We will take care of you. Feel free to drink yourself into a stupor, pass right out at the table, let your friends leave you. When we're cleaning up, the drummer and I will get you home, almost all your money and most of your clothes. Relax, drink up, you're safe. Have a good time.
That's second.
Oh, good lord.
Second stipulation.